first and 10. They could get another first down at about the 1 foot line. Quarterback draw. Field opens. Five touchdown Aggies. Their first SEC touchdown.
Does have that type of ability to deliver from a lot of different angles.
Touchdown! 30 yards.
A little spy of the quarterback. Sometimes here's another spy situation here, just looking right at Manziel. He's able to get away.
And complete. Look, guys, I know you yell here, but I don't make much of a cheerleader.
Here's Manziel. Breaks a tackle to the end zone. Diving! Did he get in? Yes!
J&M.
Say this name, we said it early in the year. He's playing great, Johnny Manziel. He's gonna have a huge game today against Harley.
Pressure picked up, Manziel to the end
zone swoop. Cut.
Everyone up in the club is down with this rocket.
Take off and duck his head down to the 30-yard line.
It's that little stutter step he has that just freezes people right there. Just freezes Wilson completely.
Flushed out of the pocket to his left to throw across his body, wide open, and I do mean wide open, and still on his feet is Malcolm Kennedy.
The freshman don't talk to the media.
Manziel will take off, find some running room, tries to make one of those patented moves.
Oh boy, he grabs his knee. And this is one thing with young quarterbacks, because they think they can do, well, you can see it, yeah, with turned right to the inside. Watch as Gaines goes down, and he's pulling on that leg right there. Gaines way quit against towards the inside.
He's shown everything already. The stop, drop, the pass, he's run, he's been tackled, and he's throwing a touchdown pass. All part of the maturing process. The redshirt freshman, Johnny Manziel. Manziel trying to spin out of traffic there. Nearly caught from behind. Makes the throw for the highlight kind of touchdown.
And a serious conversation about playing ball.
Look at the time. Johnny Football still has the football. There's the right leg that time. Gets out of that. Trout on their feet. Manziel on his feet. Touchdown. Of course it is.
Here's what starts to happen with the defensive line playing against Texas A&M, is they start to get so worn out that they can't finish the play. And you look at that and you say, how do you not tackle him?
Well, he's a little gassed, by the way, and it's certainly understandable. Here's Manziel, a little quarterback draw, try the right side, 10. Did he get there, making it look easy, untouched. His first rushing touchdown.
And now, the 2012 winner of the Heisman Memorial Trophy is Johnny Manziel.
This is a moment that I've dreamed about since I've been a kid, running around the backyard pretending I was Doug Flutie throwing Hail Marys to my dad. Leadership, respect, and putting others first. It's what the 12th man is all about. I believe the 12th man is one of the greatest traditions in all of college football. 40,000 students standing not as fans, but as members of our team. To the 12th man, to Texas A&M, Kerrville, Texas, and Aggies everywhere, this Heisman Trophy is for you. Giggle.
Third down and 9 at the 23. Manziel. Manziel, tight roping the sideline, gets in. 23 yards. I think this play will stand as called, ruled a touchdown on the field. So right there, that'd be the flip question. It was clearly in. That's a touchdown. One he tried to go across the middle, batted back out.
Cuts deep
Manziel,
to our
straight ahead.
Makes us
Manziel
forget our conversation.
Needs a block. Manziel,
it's don't speak
Manziel
as I try to leave, cause we both know what we choose.
Manziel,
you
are cool
and
fun.
I push too
gotta
deep and I'll fall
and
right
and
back
sit down
to you.
Manziel, hold him never.
Cause you are the piece of me. I wish I didn't
need
chasing
me. I watch a great
touchdown.
Justin Richardson, quarterback of that team.
Here's
Manziel breaking through. Manziel at midfield.
This
and pushed by the
trophy winner Johnny Manziel was sent home from the Manning Passing Academy over the weekend after missing meetings, etc., due to a reported illness.
Johnny Manziel, reigning Heisman Trophy winner, in for his first snap of 2013, and it'll be a pass play, and Manziel takes off. Here goes Johnny Football. First down to the 29-yard line.
Has he lost that fire?
No. I don't think he ever will. Manziel fires, caught inside the 10-yard line. Evans able to keep his balance. Touchdown, A&M. Manziel's first of 2013. And Johnny Football is back.
The part of that process, too, and you know this, I know this as well, the position, is when you do get out of pocket, knowing when to protect yourself when on the move. I think that's something he still has to take some strides in.
Manziel with a ton of time, and throws a dart. Malcolm Kennedy is free. They finally get him down inside the... Molina's at 82 yards rushing. Manziel... wide open in the end zone. Touchdown, Mike Evans. Third of the half for Johnny Football.
Hitting right where he was.
This one is complete inside the 10. Touchdown, Texas A&M.
It's incredible that he has had exposure and input in the guy's career.
Here's Manziel. Scampers for the TD. Aggies.
You're in high expectations for him.
This pass here, sliding in. Touchdown, Texas A&M.
Why not?
Whoops. Mistake. Well, that is the answer. Got him again. Wow, Evans.
Yep, got him again.
And it is a five-man rush. Manziel retreats. Look at this. He's still on his feet and heaves it deep. Oh my gosh! Five-man rush. Manziel across the middle. Got it! Touchdown! That was sincere for 73 yards. Here's Manziel, takes off. Oh, look at that move. Very low. Tackling air, getting a block downfield.
The momentum of the push pushed him out of bounds.
The end zone touchdown.
The
looks like he's coming. He is. Manziel from the end zone, deep down the middle, got a man. Evans! Evans with a foot race. Michael Evans, one man. Sansari cannot stop him. Touchdown. Blitz. Left corner. Kennedy. Touchdown, Aggies. I'm a black Jake Moss tonight. Play secretary on the ball tonight. And you don't give a f- what they all say, right? Awesome. The Christian and Christian Dior. Damn, they don't make them like this anymore. I ask, cause I'm not sure.
Do what Manziel scrambling can sometimes be lethal. Right now, into the end zone. Touchdown. Evans.
And they so this place.
So go ahead, don't Blitz. Manziel. Evans. Caught. Touchdown. Houdini does it again.
Manziel rolling to throw. Puts the brakes on and comes back the other way. And now he's going to run to the corner. Touchdown. Four receivers out. Manziel goes up. Fires it wide open. It's Evans. Goes down. He gets a block. Dives. Touchdown. Mike Sherman offered at College Station. Manziel. He's got it. Manziel will throw it from the touchdown.
First and goal from the 8. Manziel to throw. Over the middle. Pass is caught. Touchdown. Sophomore out of Spring, Texas, set it up. The Aggies, and that'll be another touchdown. Good down.
Heard they do anything for a Klondike.
Well, I here's Sideline pass. Evans! There's a touchdown! Right on cue, Johnny Manziel. Maybe you're making it.
Wide open.
Drive hard. In for the touchdown.
The end zone. Touchdown, Kennedy. And right back to him.
Pressure coming. Not a problem for Johnny Football.
Manziel still on his feet. He's thinking six. Touchdown, Aggies.
He can translate those fundamentals he likes to see.
And in the end zone for Evans. Touchdown.
This one is booked, blazed, and sliced. Texas A&M winning it. 57-7. Don't act like I
told you. Manziel rolls the opposite way.
If you want it, you can get it for the rest of your life.
Something wrong, I hold my head. MJ gone, I nigga dead. I slapped my girl, she called the feds. I did that time and spent that bread. I'm headed home, I'm almost there. I'm on my way, headed up the stairs. To my surprise, a nigga replacing me. I had to take him to that ghetto university.
All of the lights,
cop lights, flashlights, spotlights, strobe lights, street lights.
All of the lights, all of the lights.
Fast life, drug life, thug life, rock life, every night.
All of the lights,
turn up the lights in here, baby. Extra bright, I want y'all to see this. Turn up the lights in here, baby. You know what I mean, want you to see everything. Want you to see all of the lights.
Restraining order, can't see my daughter. Her mother, brother, grandmother hate me in that order. Public visitation, we met at borders. Told her she'd take me back, I'll be more supportive. I made mistakes, I bumped my head. In court, sucked me dry, I spent that bread. She need a daddy, baby please. Can't let her grow up in that ghetto university.
Second play, the third play, fourth play, and then Manziel goes over to try to climb up the gig 'em crown.
Thug life, thug life.